Lovely Traders RB. It's Wednesday, 2 days after Christmas Day, so Boxing Day yesterday, which has started the traditional Boxing Day Sydney to Hobart yacht race, which I'll be keeping my eye on today from the Serpol. Okay. This trend is looking good, trending nicely. I expect it to continue for quite a while yet. In saying that, I won't predict any targets, but you can see from the real accounts that I trade as demonstration for you guys that they're doing very well, and you can see the return on investment since they've started. It's not hard to see the trends once you're in them, but it is difficult to see them change, and in gold they change very quickly, and they do it for the very reason of trapping you as a retail trader and taking money from you. Because Forex is a zero-sum game, your losing trades are needed to fund the winners, essentially, the successful traders. So if you've done any research into Forex and read some books, you might have come across the term the dumb money, and that's a term that's used for retail traders who aren't trading well and consistently lose. So the worst threat that you face as a trader is yourself. You can do all the research and all the study and all the seminars you want. When it comes down to it, what you need is the ability to open trades when a trend starts, close trades when a trend finishes, and the spine, the courage to hold from one to the other and then turn around and do it again. This year is going to be very exciting, a lot of volatility. We're going to see the reintroduction of inflation, which has been hard to achieve according to the central banks over the last few years. But we have a number of factors coming into play that will generate inflation. And I'm going to put in the description a very good podcast that I listened to yesterday on Adventures in Finance. And I suggest you listen to it. The guy is very well informed in respect to inflation, and he gives very valid reasons as to how it will be or it will re-emerge as a threat, and that will add to the sentiment of buying gold. It's been said that people buy gold for inflation, to avoid inflation, but essentially they're avoiding central bank disorganization or lack of control. So I highly suggest that you read that, and use the link also to get in touch with me to learn how to see the trend as it changes and to get in on it and close all your previous trades. The worst thing you can have, well, the worst thing you can do is to blow up your account. The second worst thing you can do is to be carrying orphan trades from the last trend. You want to, with your account, run it very cleanly, see the trend, get in on it, maximize your risk, and trade it. Just carry your trades to the next trend change. Close them, reopen new ones, repeat. Very straightforward, very simple, but like I say, the worst threat to your profit and your success easier self. Until tomorrow.